Hey guys, I got my Cerebral Boar shirt on, I got a Cerebral Boar CD right over here, and I got my Cerebral Boar mug with some good coffee in it right over here. What do you got there, Baldrick?
A picture.
I know you like Solm very much, but trust me, you are really not her type, so that is really not going to happen. Just get it out of your head, forget it, you know, just don't think about it anymore. Forget it. That is not going to happen.
But I got a picture of Paul.
So hey guys, how are you doing? Just let me take another sip of my coffee, cause for some strange reason I have a really bad taste in my mouth right now. Hold on. That's better. So how you guys doing? I'm doing pretty well actually. Cause yesterday I got a call from Paul McGuire, who is the guitar player of Cerebral Boar, and he told me, "You know, dude, we have this song, we've been working on it, and it's finished." And I was like, "Yeah, I know, I read it on your Facebook, and on Solm's Facebook, and the Cerebral Boar Facebook, I saw the pictures that you guys were in the studio, I know, congratulations and goodbye." And he was like, "No, whoa, whoa, whoa." He told me that he wanted to put it online somewhere, like a sort of premiere. And he's been talking to the rest of the band, and with Digby of Earache Records, and all together they came with the idea to call me or message me to ask me if I wanted to do a video about it. I was like, "Yeah, of course. I mean, I love to do that. But when are you gonna need the video?" And I was like, "Maybe in a week, 2 weeks." And he said, "Tomorrow." And I was like, "Shit, tomorrow?" And he told me like, "Are you up for it?" And I was like, "Yeah, but I gotta call that guy. Fuck it, I'll do it." So this is the video. The new song is called "Horrendous Acts of Iniquity." And it's just brutal. I mean, Solm sounds even more aggressive than on the first album. I mean, it's as if she's really pissed, and you know, it's just really brutal. And of course, the rest of the guys mix an entire groove with brutal death metal. I was sitting behind my computer like, fuck yeah. You know, just really qualitative, good death metal, and still that groovy thing they have as being Cerebral Boar. It's just awesome. I'm not gonna talk too much about it, I'm not gonna tell too much, because you guys want to hear the new song, of course. Only thing I'm gonna tell is that people from America should really check the link in the description, because Cerebral Boar is going on a USA tour with Hate Eternal, Goat Whore, and if I'm not mistaken, Fallujah. So that is just gonna be an awesome concert to go to. So check the link to see if they're coming in your neighborhood, because America is big and you never know where they're gonna end up. The first one is February 19, which is next Sunday, so go check it out. The song will be online on iTunes next Monday. So for the entire weekend, the song "Horrendous Acts of Iniquity," the new song of Cerebral Boar, is only, you're only are able to listen to it right here on my channel in this video. And I must say, it's a real privilege that as well Digby and Cerebral Boar asked me to do this. So I'm just gonna let you guys listen to the new song of Cerebral Boar. This is the premiere of that song, and I hope you guys like it. Cerebral Boar with "Horrendous Acts of Iniquity," and I need to talk to someone. So see you guys next videos. And Digby and Cerebral Boar, thank you very much.
Cerebral Boar. Well, fuck your fucking head up, boy.